Confirming task.
That's what I like about you. You get results.
This dinosaur, the Edmontosaurus, was originally uncovered at a site in Canada. I'll let you guess where. The T-Rex thinks these are delicious. And who's to argue?
It's Isaac. How you doing? I got some cool stuff you need to be a part of, so I'm putting it out there. Come on and help the winning team. Mine. All right, look, I am all about the show. And with these dinosaurs, we have one unlike any other on the planet. Theme parks rely on drawing people in. And what is more attractive than new dinosaurs? Well, me, of course. Yeah, no, what I'm saying is let's get some fresh dinos in the hopper.
I don't know. know what's worse, treating these creatures like grist for the mill or cropping them up as curiosities.
Happy guests is what we strive to maintain here on the islands. We do that by making sure their needs are met. In a way, it's kind of like taking care of the dinos, just with more demands and less understanding. Am I right?
And now we reach the inevitable. Life begets death. But here's the question that you got to ask yourself. Was this avoidable? The answer? Of course not. Death, it's always coming. But could you have delayed it? Well, that's maybe another story.
En route to pick up the asset. Asset transportation in progress. Transportation underway.
The last thing you'll want is hungry dinosaurs in your park. Use a ranger team to resupply feeders.
Asset delivered.
Always a pleasure to work with you.
Things are looking good around here, huh? I love what you're doing with the place.
I'm seeing. Let's keep it up. Satisfaction is what we aim to give our guests. Make them appreciate the little things. And the big things with the teeth and glassy eyes that could swallow them whole. Hey, way to go! We've got our park running at maximum happiness, and our guest numbers are up as a result. That's what makes the entertainment division the envy of the rest. We get the results, am I right?
When the parks are running well, our scientific research improves. Of course, I'd never tell this to Isaac directly.
Heard it.
I was going to add...
No. Too late. Heard it. Later, Doc.
Ugh. Thank you.